Given 2x dx minus y dy equals 0, and y equals 1, when x equals 1. Find y, if x equals 2. First, we have to separate the variables. Next, we have to divide the equation by y dy. Then, we have to integrate the numerator and denominator with the given limits, and one of the choices. The answer must be equal to 1.